Hello beautiful Librans, welcome on my YouTube channel Ivana Tarot. This is your weekly love tarot reading, Librans. Hey darlings, gorgeous people, are you ready? We are living month of November and this is our final week. So guys, let's see what will happen now. Let me reshuffle my first deck, Libras, and let me see what I have for you. I will pull 5 tarot cards and then, guys, you know, we will discuss about your love life. Okay, whether you are female or male Libra, whether you are single or attached, let me see, guys, you know, your chances to become happy. Oh, who knows, maybe already you are very, very happy with your current partner. 4 of Swords is, guys, the very first tarot card. 4 of Swords is tarot card of truth and tranquility. Simply, guys, maybe you need to take care of yourself much more than, guys, you know, usual. So, Libras, probably you work too much. Maybe you are exhausted. Take a rest from other people, okay? So, you know, your mind, your body, your soul, your spirit, everything inside of you, guys, you know, need a rest. So guys, you know, take good care of you. Now, if you're attached, I think you are in a good mood. If you're attached, you will spend a lot of time indoors, watching TV, mingling with your family members, and maybe doing something just for yourself. Okay, buddy, here we go. Who will rock your world? Who will rock your world? Yeah, I said it correctly. So what we have in here? Knight of Cups. Who is Knight of Cups? Cancer, Pisces, or Scorpio, water sign. So what does Knight of Cups want from you? Well, guys, this person think of you, I think, day and night. You see, guys, Knight of Cups is person who have a lot of desires about you, but kind of you are out of the reach. This person is very romantic, very sensitive, refined, introspective, shy, and above all, slow. So guys, you know, you need to be patient with this person, but this person fantasizes about you, guys, and that's for sure. Guys, I can see that already. So you can count on some romantic person, and if this is your partner, your romantic partner is very, your current partner is very romantic. Now, some Libras feel boredom because maybe nothing is happening in your life, you know, just yet. Let me see, guys, what is this? This is 2 of Wands. Okay, some doors, gates, guys, are opening for you. You can see, guys, on this picture, you can see some garden, some trees. And this is, guys, this is a gate, not doors, but, you know, gates, like, you know, old-fashioned, mysterious, you know, gates, you know, some mystery is opening in front of you. I think this tarot card is connected with this Knight of Cups. So, guys, I think this is a desire that this person feels for you. Big, big, big desire. But still, I don't know, guys, you know, I have a feeling this person kind of is out of your reach. Or, guys, you know, vice versa. This person want to talk to you, this person want to be with you, but this person have a big problem how to explain how he or she feels about you. 2 of Wands. This person, if this is your current partner, if this is your current partner wants to win you back or win your attention back or whatever. So guys, maybe your current partner need more sex, or maybe your partner needs more cuddling, or maybe your partner, guys, you know, whatever your partner needs, he or she needs that so much more than basically you are giving. So guys, you know, think a little bit about that. Little bit later, I will open clarification, guys, you know, for every single tarot card, and you will see, guys, you know, by the end of the video, everything will make a sense. So 2 of Wands also could be Aries, Leo, Sag, person who probably comes from your past. Knight of Swords. Knight of Swords represents Libra, Gemini, and Aquarius. Okay, I think Libras, this is your story. Little by little, your story is forming. Knight of Cups fighting against Knight of Swords. You see? fight opening. So if you're attached, this person will start hitting at you without hesitation, and this person probably knows you are attached. Still, this person will start, you know, flirting in a shameless type of a way with you. So be careful, guys. You know, someone dreams of you, and this person ain't gonna give up on you. So guys, Knight of Swords is very powerful person. You know, when someone, you see this person is very, very determined, you know, you will be mine, you know, no matter what, you will be mine. But also, guys, this Knight of Swords could represent you, whether you're a man or woman. So you are on the same page with this person. You see, Knight, this is, guys, a match. So you are on the same frequency, you understand one another, you like to spend a lot of time with this person, but there is, you know, some gap still between the two of you. Guys, soon I will be able to see what this so-called, you know, gap is all about. These two of wands. I told you, someone wants to win your heart back, someone. But there is a challenge, there is a big surprise. I think you just might say nope to this person. Seven of Cups, and there you have it, Libras. You will say nope to one person. To one person you will say yes, and to another person you will say no. Guys, you see, Seven of Cups is, is like another person in your life. I don't think you will cheat on your partner. I don't think so. Even though, guys, you know, for sure, you will have opportunity if you're attached. If you're attached, somebody want to flirt, guys, you know, with you. But if you're single, one person is so good for you and another person is so not good for you. Seven of Cups is tarot card, which talks about, you know, you don't need this problem. You ain't gonna like this person, whoever this person, guys, you know, is in your life. So stay calm. Now I will see, guys, you know, what this is all about. Let me start with my clarification, okay? So one person is good for you, another person is not that good for you. One person is like completely wrong for you, you know. So one person is like just like a mirage to you. Whatever they say, they're not saying the truth, okay? So to some extent, for some of you guys, you know, there is, you know, some uncertainty, which this is not you producing uncertainty. You are completely calm inside of you, okay? But this person who is hitting at you, saying, sooner or later, you will be mine, you know. You don't like, you know, such arrogant, you know, people. You really don't like that. I'm Libra myself, so I know. You just ignore this person, whoever this person is. And if you're attached, guys, you know, don't flirt with them. But if you're single, it's obvious you will have opportunity to choose. I can see this here and here and here. So two people fantasize about you, not just one, Libras. Two people fantasize about you. And this is, by the way, Venus, your ruler in the sign of Scorpio. A lot of sex, a lot of cuddling, a lot of that. Okay, let me see. I need you so much. I need you so much with Four of Swords. Okay, this person needs you so much. This person needs you much than you need them. Let me be, guys, very clear about that. This person is also very clingy, and I think Libra people don't like clingy type of, you know, partners. Let me see, Knight of Cups. They want you badly. This person wants you so badly. Like, guys, you know, beyond badly. I want you beyond badly. But the thing is, guys, you know, I talked about that at the beginning. This person is extremely shy and extremely slow. So if you're still single, guys, there's a good chances, you know, for the two of you, but only if you stay passive until this person find a way how to approach to you. But if you are attached to this person, then guys, you know, hooray, bingo. Guys, this is a jackpot. Your partner is like, you know, completely mesmerized, overwhelmed, you know, by you and by your beauty. If you're single, be patient. Two options coming your way. Now, clarification for Two of Wands. Love opportunity. Okay, guys. Am I good or am I good? Number two. Two love opportunities. So there you have it. two new love opportunities. And guys, you know, for the past 10 minutes, guys, you know, I talked about two love opportunities. You see? Of course you see. This is why you are on my YouTube channel, guys, you know. Okay, next one. Knight of Swords, karmic type. So you are karmically connected with this person. You can't break this karmic relationship. You just can't. So whether you're a man or woman, whether you are in a good or maybe in a not that good relationship, guys, you are somehow connected with this person. You can't break this tie. No way. And now, clarification for Seven of Cups. Let me see, guys, what this is all about. Now they regret. Aha, now it makes sense. Seven of Cups, illusion. So someone betrayed you. Guys, I told you, Seven of Cups is illusion, problem, not making, you know, decision, but not you guys, you know, this is them. But now they regret. But my beautiful Libra, yes, you are probably far away from this person enjoying in your life. So guys, you know, you have no problem, you know, saying, you know, no to this person. You have no regrets, only this person have a big regrets about you. So Libras, this is your story. Make sure to subscribe on my channel, like and share this video with all your friends, or call me, you know, and schedule a private reading with me on Skype. I'm wishing you all the best. Have a beautiful, beautiful week. God bless you all.